Hi guys, hope you are doing great. You are here because you have forgotten iPhone passcode. In this video, I will show you a tool that not only bypass the forgotten iPhone passcode, it also helps in removing screen type passcode, bypass MDM screen lock. It also helps you to unlock disabled iPhone passcode. I will use this tool to unlock forgotten iPhone passcode on my iPhone 14 Pro running on iOS 17.0.2. Here is the official product page of Tenorshare 4U key tool. The link is given below in the description. You can download it from there. It supports the latest iOS version as well. I am on iOS 17.0.2 this time. You just saw it. These are the main highlights. Remove passcode, touch ID or face ID. I am demonstrating the bypass passcode on iPhone in this video. You can use it for the other problems you are facing. It is available for both Mac and Windows. You can download according to your computer. I already have downloaded and installed it. Let me just open it. Here it is. It's really simple to use as all the functionalities are here right in front of you. Let's start the process to bypass forgotten iPhone passcode. First of all, connect your device with the computer and hit the trust button if it shows. Then it will recognize your device. After that, click on this big fuzz button, unlock iOS screen. Then on the next page, follow the instructions. It will show you the next page with the latest available firmware for your device. You need to download that. Now here are two options. You can simply download it either directly from the Tenorshare 4U key tool, or if you already have the IPSW file on your PC, you can select that as well. Click here and select the IPSW file, or if you want to download it from this tool, click on the download button and wait for it to complete. Once the file is selected or the download completes, it will show you the next page. On the next page, the process to bypass forgotten iPhone passcode will start. Remember that guys, in this bypass iPhone passcode forgot process, the data will be lost. However, in the other processes like MDM bypass and screen time passcode bypass, the data will remain on your device. As you can see here, the process to unlock iPhone passcode forgot has started. Now you need to wait for it to complete. Do not disconnect your device during the process. Also, do not forget to hit the like and the subscribe button. Many new tutorials are coming up where you can tweak iOS settings without jailbreak. The process has now completed successfully. Let me just quickly go through the setup process. As you can see, I can get into my iPhone without passcode. I successfully have unlocked iPhone passcode forgot using Tenorshare 4U key. And you can also do the same. The link is given below in the description. You can download and bypass forgot iPhone passcode for yourself as well. Thank you for watching.